Ambassador Kumar Tuhin to come on the stage, and our chief guest, Mr. Marinko Cavara, to come on the stage.
Let me begin by conveying a very warm greetings to all of you on 71st Republic Day of India. And also convey my sincere thanks to all of you for joining us on this great day. 7 decades ago, on 26 January 1950, the Constitution of India came into effect. Now in these 7 decades, our progress and our achievements have been truly impressive. India is not only a vibrant democracy and a rapidly developing nation, but is also among the largest economies of the world. On the international platform, India has been consistently playing an active and positive role in promoting peace and prosperity across the globe. India shares very close relations with Bosnia and Herzegovina in diverse sectors, in political, economic, cultural, people-to-people ties. We have very close ties. What I want to mention today is that from Embassy of India, and me personally, we are deeply grateful to the government of Bosnia and Herzegovina and the governments at state level and officials at NDP level, capital level, everywhere for their cooperation and for the assistance that they provide to us. Especially since the embassy is based in Budapest, therefore we need all the help. I would also like to extend my very sincere gratitude to the Ministry of Foreign Affairs and other ministry officials for sending all the help to us always.
Zahvaljujem se na poziv, da večer budem s vama ovdje, da možemo zajedno bilježiti kao svečano 71. održanje Dana Republike Indije. I čistim se svih, kažemo, uspjeha na temelju demokratskog sustava uspostavljenih ustavom današnjeg predsjednika. Ali mislim da dijelimo iste vrijednosti koje obdržavaju svaku demokratsku državu. Da želimo svoje države vrijediti u pravnom smislu kao pravne i sigurne države za sve stanovnike i države. Zasigurno postoji spremnost u radi Bosne i Hercegovine sa Republikom Indijom i to ćemo zasigurno jačati i da ćemo zajedno u tome uspjeti dobro.
We organized the 71st Republic Day of India reception today in Sarajevo. It was a very successful function where the chief guest was the President of the Federation of Bosnia and Herzegovina, Mr. Marinko Cavara. A large number of diplomats, ambassadors, senior officials from foreign ministry and other ministries, they participated. Also, we had a very colorful and vibrant cultural program.
Pleasure hosting you a couple of years ago and assisting in sharing Ayurveda thoughts and mission in Bosnia as well. As a representative, as a dean, but as a representative of a student of medicine here in Sarajevo, as well as the teaching staff and all the colleagues, medical doctors and physicians, I have to say that we respect highly traditional Indian medicine, and that medicine is much older than the one I graduated and studied, so we have to translate it.
Mm-hmm.
our ties are very strong, and there is every possibility that with joint work and effort between our side and with the Bosnia and Herzegovina side, our ties will move from strength to strength and attain even greater heights. Thank you very much.